I'm in my car right now, but it's 10:38 and I have to get up at 3 a.m. to go to the airport. My aunt's picking us up at 3:30, driving us there. The flight's at 6:05 or 6:15, I don't know. But we're flying out of Syracuse Hancock Airport, and I've never been on a plane before, so we'll see how this goes. I feel like my phone's probably gonna die on the plane. But we're going from Syracuse to Philadelphia, which is like 1 hour and 15 minutes. Then we have 1 hour and 15 minute layover. And then we go from Philadelphia to Phoenix. And it's like 5 hours. So we'll see. See you guys tomorrow. I'll vlog probably when I wake up. And then when we leave to go to the airport, we get to the airport. All that. So see you guys tomorrow. Hey everybody, I'm in the airport. I don't want to yell because like there's nobody here. But I got Dongan. I got lemonade and an everything bagel with cream cheese. What time is it right now? Let me check. It's 4:47. The flight's at 6:15. That's my dad. So we're gonna go wait. Never been on a plane before, so we're gonna see how this goes.
Drugs are bad, kids.
Dad, this is for my vlog. This is my dad, his name is Pete. I got myself a neck pillow. It's memory foam. I look like an idiot, but at least I'm comfortable.
And then, I'm talking to my phone.
And then I got this blanket. And then, yeah, my Dongan. It's 5:23 and our plane boards at 5:45. So, see you when we board.
Hi.
Sir, can you pull your mask up?
On this thing, not sure what this thing is called, but we're in the Philadelphia airport. The Philadelphia airport is like so cool. So gonna get some food because I have a 5-hour flight now. So like, look at all these paintings on the wall. They're really cool. Okay, I'll vlog when we get to wherever we're going. I don't know how airports work, so whatever. That's cool. Philadelphia airport. I already vlogged. But the Philadelphia airport is so cool.
Like, look, we're in this bar. And, like, look at all these tablets. And you can charge your phone.
This is literally where you wait for, like, the terminals. Like, this is the waiting room. That's so cool.
I don't know, like, what this password is, but, like, look. This is so fun.
I am currently boarding my flight to Phoenix. 5 hours long. I'll vlog on the flight, and I'll vlog after. I don't know if you can hear me, but the flight attendant brought us snacks. I got Dr. Pepper. I slept most of that flight, but it was good. I'm at the airport, just waiting for our baggage, and then we're gonna go to the hotel and probably get some food. So, talk to you later. At the airport, our bags just got checked.
We can't LiQWYD.
We're vibing. We're about to get pat down or whatever the frick that is.
I don't know where I'm going.
Hey yo, we just got past the security. We're gonna go board in a little bit. We got time though because our flight isn't until like 6:30. Well, no, it's like 6:55.
Why are we here so early? Then?
Because you have to be an hour
early. Yeah, you have to download.
Thank you. guys. So I am here with Jackie as per usual. Jackie's in all the vlogs. Jackie's trying to re-sew these things on my dress bag because they're not the right distance apart. And that's Megan. She's my sister. I don't think anyone's met her before. She doesn't really show up to things. But
that's not true.
Well, you show up to, like...
I don't show up to the things that are 6 hours away.
Yeah. That's why no one knows her. And then that's Lola. Lola also does not show up to the things 6 hours away.
In your life.
And then... Well, no, you do. Just not in my faraway competition life. Anywho, so, yeah, we're doing some last-minute prep. We are headed to the airport in 1 hour. We're all packed and ready to go, kind of. Maybe, mostly. This is our checked bag, and then this is my sister's backpack, and then mini house tour. I don't know which one of these is mine and which one is my mom's of those two matching ones. But then this is, like, all my dance stuff. And then that's my mom's backpack. So, yeah. We will keep you posted. We'll let you know when we get to the airport. Hey, guys. So, we are leaving my house right now. We're waving to my grandparents. And we're on our way to the airport. So, my dad is taking us. Yep. And then... Mom's in the front seat. She can't turn around. She has neck problems. That's Megan. And we are off.
It's a girly shirt too.
Hey guys. Airport vibes, you know. Big things, big things.
You want me to do it? So you're
whole fam is here.
No, you come in.
Yeah, we're gonna leave where we live, yeah. And go to Washington DC is where our layover is.
We just got through security.
And we paid $10 for 3 waters.
Did you really?
$9.99.
Oh my god.
That's insane.
Anywho, we got through security. They had to check my bag because I set the alarm off. Anywho, yeah, we're boarding in like 20 minutes.
Hey guys, we're in the airport. Not the airport. Well, we're at the airport, but we're on a shuttle. We're in a really, really big airport. You have to shuttle to get between the gates. So we're going from gate A, where we landed, to gate B right now.
Hey guys, we're going down the tunnel.
Hey guys, my mom's currently panicked trying to find the hotel. My sister's navigating. We are in Arizona. It is hot. Hey guys, so we are at a place called the Sugar Bowl. It's in Scottsdale. And I got this drink. It has like chocolate soda and no ice cream. And then my mom got a milkshake. Also, second update. We both got the same thing. It's like a sloppy joe kind of, but with turkey. I don't know if anyone knows the sloppy joe one. Is on here. It might just be like an upstate New York thing. But yeah, it's pulled turkey on a bun. Hey guys, we're at a U17 lunch, except there's a U16. But there's more people coming. Yeah, probably. So yeah. Hey guys, so I was trying to take cute and funny pictures with Riley, and then I accidentally put my leg on a cactus, so now my sister's sitting there using tweezers to get the cactus out of my leg. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're driving back to Phoenix, coming from the Grand Canyon, and there's a hailstorm. We were super excited because we were like, oh my gosh, rain in the desert. And now, it's hail, and you can hear it being really, really